saying enough is enough. We want to bring up our children. We have a lot of orphans. We have a lot of widows. We don't want to add some other widows.
When we sit as women, when we talk, when we share ideas, it's something commendable. Because this is the only way we can affect change. It's when we come together as a group, and when our voice is strong to be heard, and when we can make change.
You know, we have seen through the High Revitalization Forum process that the moment women came together with one voice, they have been very powerful in terms of really moving the different positions. And I have seen that myself personally when I was in Addis. Really, there are several occasions where there has been almost like a difficulty to move from one position to another. And when the women came in, the civil society together, they have been successful in terms of being there and so on. But most importantly, really, this dialogue is more than just really the High-Level Revitalization Forum. It's about bringing peace in this country.